Hey everybody, this is Brent with Whiskey 7 Backroads. Today I'm going to show you what it's like to go down Lippincott Pass. We did this a couple years ago and I'm putting it together for a new blog post for the website at whiskey7backroads.com. So take a look at that and I hope you enjoy the video. This part of the video is coming down from Lippincott Pass, and it was pretty rough and the brakes were squeaking pretty bad, but I wanted to keep the next part of the video raw so that you get a feel for what it was like.
Out of room over here.
Get clearance in the back, boy.
Oh, dear God.
What?
Oh, I thought we were going through there.
No.
The road's over here.
Good for the video.
I think I'm going to delete this one. Rocks. No, just rocks. Just kind of paste a little light.